Here's how you can achieve thoughtless awareness by paying attention to your breathing or holding your breath. So you can begin by just taking a few deep breaths and letting it out gently. Okay, now put your attention to the crown of your head and just hold it there for a bit and just see whether you can begin to feel the opening out of the Sahasrara. With your attention there, just hold your breath for a few moments. The full focus of your attention on the top of your head. When the urge comes to breathe, then breathe from your stomach. Yeah? So the breath comes in and extends the stomach out. Yeah? So it's the diaphragm, movement of the diaphragm, not from your chest. Breathe from your abdomen. Okay, so we'll give it another go. So gently stop breathing, keeping the attention fully focused at the crown of the head. Again, when the urge comes to breathe in, then breathe from your abdomen. And it's a gentle breath at the lower abdomen. Okay, one more time. Keeping your attention at the crown of the head, just let the breath fade away, and so that you're not breathing. Keeping the full focus of your attention on the crown of the head. And again, when the urge comes to breathe, breathe from the stomach. If you do this a few times, after a bit, the breath almost disappears so that you can sit completely still. Yeah, so the breathing is so very light and gentle that it's almost as if you're not breathing at all. All right.